Hello everyone, hello again. It's Monday morning, early morning. I made video for you today because I don't make video on Sunday because I feel not great, but now it's also okay. So I made video because it's time to show you my next index card, and this is index card week fest on June, and week 5 on summer. So this index card you will saw on previous video, and I just remember I glue some craft paper and on top napkin, so you will see paper and napkin, and this is magnolia flower. So this is index card number 31st. Next card, this card, and you will see here a little bit like a letter, and here a photo, and here something else. So this I will try to make some experiment, and this is transfer on paper. Transfer not from paper, but transfer from cellophane bag. I will have this cellophane bag long time, so I decided try to transfer, and this what is on cellophane bag, and to transfer I will use glue called Globus, and this glue it's something like you will have E6000, and I will just put glue on all of this card, put piece of cellophane bag. What cellophane bag? I mean, what you will receive it sometimes on some store, on some shop. And I know that on Europe and maybe on USA, it's now popular on store paper bag, but we have still cellophane bag on our Ukrainian store. So this is and I wait plus minus 5 minutes and peel off this cellophane bag, and I will have result. You will see, I hope. And if you decided try to this experiment, you must wait plus minus only 5 minutes, not much, because if you will wait more time, so it's possible to peel off paper. So this is my background. This is I will found some bag, and I will think that this is burlap bag, but this is not exactly burlap bag, lady bag I mean. This is from a bag what made from some nature stuff. So this is this dress from this bag, and you will see I will use my ATC coin, and it's good time. Watch my video, remember this coin, and just had like embellishment, glittering hat, and this is index card number 32. Next, just collaging card with some ephemera, card number 33. And next, July 4 on USA is on this day Independent Day, so I will make card about this day, and I will use picture with Statue of Liberty and White House and USA stamp, and Kennedy, USA president, also stamp, and this background is napkin. So what Mona, I think, sent me this napkin, so thank you once again, napkin, and Mona, and and I will use only one part, so three part I will have, and this is index card number 34. Next card, I will found this picture from some calendar, and I will like this picture, so as a background, green with flower paper, this picture from calendar, and here is declare today a holiday. So this is index card number 35, and after July 4 is on USA is second day holiday of this holiday, so I will make this card, so it's why I will use this word, declare today a holiday, and this is about what this mean. So this is index card number 35. Just because July 4 was Tuesday, I think. July 5 is, I don't know day. So July 6 is Saturday, actually. So I will make card fat and made just collage, and this is Willie Nelson from some card what Mona sent me, so it's continue to July 4 on US. So it's like a series, holiday series. So this is card 36. Card number 37. It's just black and white scripture, different scripture background, and black and white rose photo from some book I will have, just I will like this photo, and I wanted used it, so I used on this card, and just again index card 37. And just because today is Monday, on this morning I will make next my card, so it's here this. So you will see here two different backgrounds, so I will use it two different paper. I will use real photo from this lady on the forest. I will use this die cuts flower with glitter. I will use this stamp. I will make this border here and here. So, and this is straight for sheer delight. And here is just about this. So this is my Monday card, and this is card number 38. So you will see that all of this of my card will have different back, because as a base I will use some book page. So one side I will decorate, on another side I will put different paper to write. So this is my first week of July index card. I hope you will like it. I hope you will have some inspiration. So write me on comments what you think. And to the next video. Bye.